Hi, welcome back. Okay, so now we're going to do this motor circuit. Okay, so as the name suggests, right, we're going to see some turning effects and it's quite fun. Okay, so we need same thing, two batteries. Okay, and we need a switch, and we need this. Okay, this is actually part of the generator where you have gears inside. Okay, and you have a motor. Okay, and how to fix this, right? Okay, can you see there's a groove here? Okay. So it's just nice that this motor can slot in perfectly. Okay, and take note, there's two sides to the motor. One is a smaller knob, this one is a bigger knob. Okay, so make sure that the smaller knob goes into the gear, right? So it's just like that. Okay, and next, of course, we need the blade. Okay, and you'll see this blade turning later. Okay, so now we have to connect the wires. Okay, take note. Can you see now I have these two coils facing me? Okay, so what I will do is that I will position the negative terminal on my left. Okay, so with this coil facing me, it's not very important. Okay, what you need to do is that this coil here, okay, should be connected to the negative terminal. Okay. And now I can connect the whole circuit. Okay. So now what I can do is that I will close the switch and you should see this turning. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you something that is more cool. Okay, so when it turns right, okay, what I'm gonna do is that I'm going to open the switch. Okay, so when I open the switch, this thing will launch off. Okay, take a look. Can you see it? Okay, it launches off. Okay, so some people will ask me, okay, just now I told you about the importance of connecting this coil to this negative terminal. Okay, so what happens if I connect the other way? Okay, not to worry, nothing will happen. Just that, this blade, right? Okay, sorry, this connecting part, right? Okay, it has to turn in a certain direction in order for it to launch off. Okay, if you connect it wrongly, you find that this blade when it's turning, right, it does not stay attached, it keeps falling off. Okay, so when that happens, you know that you have connected these two sides wrongly. So what you need to do is just switch the two wires and everything will be fine. Okay, so some people will joke to me that, this one is like a helicopter. Then when you turn it off the switch, right, then it launch off like a helicopter. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this. Now let's look at some question. Okay, just one question for this. Can you state the type of energy conversion in this experiment? Okay, so this is a very typical PSLE question. Okay, so what is the type of energy we have at first? Okay, it comes from the battery. Okay, so of course we have chemical potential energy. This is the stored energy in the battery. Okay, then after that, okay, what does it convert to? It converts to electrical energy. And this electrical energy is used to turn the motor. Okay, so this moving energy, we call it the kinetic energy. Okay, so change to kinetic energy. Okay, and lastly, okay, this thing turn and eventually this blade launches off. Okay, so it gains height. Okay, so of course it changed to gravitational potential energy. Okay, so guys, this is how the energy is being changed in this experiment. Chemical potential to electrical to kinetic and gravitational potential energy at the end. Okay, so guys, take note. In exam, right, please write it in a straight line, okay? Because I'm presenting it this way so that I'm writing it top down so that it's clearer, okay? But in exam, please write it in a straight line, okay, with all the four energy that is involved in this experiment. Okay, that's it.